We believe in one God, God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, Father of mercies and God of all comfort, dwell on the high and heavenly Lord with the lowly, knowing all things before they come to pass. We give you thanks that from the beginning you have gathered and prepared the people to be heirs of the covenant of Abraham, and have raised the prophets, kings, and priests, never leaving your temple unattended. We praise you also that from the creation you have graciously accepted the ministries of those you have chosen. Therefore, Father, make Francis a bishop in your church, pour out upon him the power of the princely spirit, whom you bestowed on your beloved Son, Jesus Christ, with whom he is now the apostles, and by whom your church is built up in every place, to the glory and unceasing praise of your name. To you, O Father, all hearts are open, whom you have chosen to be a bishop in your church, with such love of you and of all people, that he may feed and tend the flock of Christ, and exercise without reproach the high priesthood to which you call him, serving before you day and night in the ministry of reconciliation, declaring pardon in your name, offering the Holy Ghost, and wisely overseeing the life and work of the church. In all things, may he present before you the acceptable offering of a pure and gentle and holy life, through Jesus Christ, your Son, to whom with you and the Holy Spirit the honor and power and glory in the church, now and forever. Francis, receive the Holy Scriptures, feed the flock of Christ committed to your charge, guard your kingdom and his truth, and be a faithful steward of his holy word and sacraments. Francis,
subject to evil and death, you, in your mercy, sent Jesus Christ, your only and eternal Son, to share our human nature, to live and die as one of us, to reconcile us to you, the God and Father of all. He stretched out his arms upon the cross,